Hi everyone, today I got a really exciting video for you. It is a book based on the new Disney live action movie Cruella. Yes, and I have recently watched Cruella on Disney Plus and I thought it was amazing. I thought it was really, really good. They really managed to put Cruella in a more sympathetic light, but at the same time, you know, having her as this dark character and kind of see her become that dark character and see what she was like before that. Like, I really, really liked that movie. It was very dark, much more adult than other Disney movies and even for a live-action Disney movie. But I really liked it. I thought it was really, really good. Really great movie for the little older kids and pretty much more for the adults. but yeah, I really liked it. So I had to buy at least some merchandise from the movie, and the thing I got here is a book. It is called Hello, Cruel Heart. It's an original tale from New York Times number one best-selling author, Maureen Johnson. So yes, isn't that awesome? And just look at this book. It looks stunning. It really looks like an adult book. How amazing isn't that? And it tells us a little bit about it. You can pause and read it if you want. And yeah, so you could definitely like place it in this bookshelf here of adult books, and I wouldn't think about that it is a Disney book. It is absolutely amazing. So yeah, so what I can figure out here is that this book is not a retelling of the movie. It is more like a midquel of it. It kind of takes place at a point in the movie where Cruella grows up. So it kind of takes place in her teenagers, so it's like a midquel. We get a little story of some things that happened during that time. So that's really cool. I can't wait to read it. Oh my gosh, let's have a little quick look at the book. So you see here, lots of pages to read. Looks really good. So yeah, I think it is about 300 pages. So yes, a good read, especially for the little older kids. We think it's for like especially for teenagers, but seriously, still as an adult, I am definitely gonna read this. I think this is so, so cool. And when I'm done reading it, I'm gonna have it in our more adult bookshelf. I think it's gonna look amazing. So yeah, guys. So it's not a review here. It's just a little quick look at it, just so you see that I got it. So yes, I'm so happy to have it and can't wait to read it. And maybe, I do not promise, but maybe, just maybe, I might do a review on it when I've finished reading it. So, but yeah, just wanted to show you guys this. And look here, look at this beautiful artwork here of Cruella. She looks so cool. And look at all the things she's standing on. Like, oh my gosh, this is so awesome. They have to take some risk with this movie and with this book. It doesn't look like a kid book. It really looks very adult again. Just like the movie. So that is really, really cool. So yeah, guys, hope you like this little quick look of this. And don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment on Instagram. Bye, everyone.